the first time that an exhibition of this scale and of this quality has been done on my father and by a major museum anywhere in the world.
香港人對佢好親切嘅一種好特別嘅親切感，即係當佢係香港人。
He helped redefine the Asian male.
唔單止華人，西方人都中意佢嘅。
We haven't seen anybody come along yet that can do the things Bruce Lee did, and this is why we have an exhibit like this.
李小龍。四十年过去，佢嘅存在超脱其闪烁一生。佢嘅武术、思想以无法为有法，不分地域、不分种族，系普及文化永远嘅象征符号。筹划经年，武艺人生李小龙破天荒完整诠释巨星嘅不朽传奇。
The thing that I just love about it is it really focuses on.The totality of who my father was, beyond being a kung fu movie star. It really shows his philosophy, his education, his training, all of these things. And I really am excited for people to see it.
六百几件展品，由李小龙嘅家属，佢喺香港就读嘅学校，同海内外收藏家借出，史无前例，云集喺香港文化博物馆。
今次我哋武藝人生李小龍展覽咧，一個特別嘅地方咧，我係一個跨專業創作嘅展覽嚟嘅。咁我哋邀請到唔同界別嘅專家同我哋參與我哋展覽製作嘅。今次咧，我哋好高興咧，就係同美國嘅李小龍基金會合作。李小龍基金會咧，可以話係而家全世界擁有比較多李小龍遺物嘅一個機構嘅。我哋希望咧喺呢個展覽透過李小龍嘅一言一語一物一字，係帶俾觀眾唔同角度李小龍。
Bruce Lee choreographed fight scenes for Enter the Dragon, which is my favorite. He choreographed in amazing detail the fight scenes across 30 pages of handwritten notes. I believe it's the first time they've been displayed.
自信不凡，加上漂泊嘅经历，李小龙终西尽修，更融捷于武，创立截拳道。其以水为喻嘅武术及哲学观，意味深长。更成為其個人標記。
佢嘅武術電影裏邊一個好大嘅元素就係水，但係其實去到真係做設計嘅時候，咁究竟點樣將佢變做影像咧、形象化，令大家容易啲明咧？其實就係今次嘅有少少難度啦。所以我哋就分咗三個區，所以唔同嘅區域就有唔同嘅展品，就等於佢唔同嘅性格啊、喜好啊，同埋唔同階段。水亦都喺中間係穿插其中嘅，因為呢個好難得喺香港做嘅。咁我哋有好多香港人嘅元素擺裏面添。
喺李小龍翻香港拍武打電影之前，令佢得到片商垂青嘅契機，係佢喺美國電視片集《青鋒俠》飾演嘅角色加藤。
It was extraordinary. People never saw anything like that before on the screen. The role of Kato basically was the catalyst to Bruce's rise as superstar. There's over 160 products produced for the show The Green Hornet.
展覽裏面。李小龙亦会以另类方式延伸。
我是希望将李小龙翻生咯。呢段片全部是不同的电影组合翻佢嘅动作啊，譬如双截棍。其实双截棍嗰段咧，其实唔系一套片里面嘅，所以睇出嚟个感觉好熟悉，但系又未见过咁连续嘅动作啦。
最大嘅难处咧，呢个人人都识嘅人嚟做咧，个压力好大。一定要做得有型有神呢两样嘢，点样做都好，呢个压力就大啦。
佢32岁已經離開啦。譬如流行文化好多都有佢嘅影子喺度，咁呢個可能亦都係一個巨星最厲害嘅地方。
That I hope that they enjoy the exhibit. He was somebody who created, who had a real artistry of life, and I hope that they come away having that feeling as well.
要深入了解呢次展覽嘅詳情，請登入 museums.gov.hk。或者 visit HK Museums 嘅 Facebook 專頁。